Zero pain. Excellent. Now we're gonna do one more time. Go sideways, forward, backward, and squat and short jump.
Thank you.
Next exercise, a little bit more complicated. Okay, we're gonna hold for 10 seconds. Okay, because we don't have the lighter kettlebell, we will not do the progression inside of the exercise. We're gonna do one and after another. But the best would be to have like a lighter one that you could rotate your body holding the kettlebell. Okay, but we don't have. Okay, all you have to do is. Okay, I will help you. Okay, hold like this. Okay, for 10 seconds. What I'm looking for here, the shoulder stabilization. Okay, I need to stabilize the shoulder because you hold the upside down, okay, the weight will, so I want to create this movement of the weight for you to make it unstable. So because of this, your shoulder must just to be stable, okay, and hold it, okay?
Only hold.
Only hold. Only hold. First, your legs, yes, foot, flat on the ground, okay? Again, the body all stable, okay? And one hand on the ground, the other one, we're gonna hold up, okay? 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, okay. The other hand. How was it?
So
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Left one different. Okay, one more time with the right. Very good. Now, the next one, you're going to lay down sideways, okay? Sideways, knee flex, and arm on the same side. Rotate to the people, both foot legs straight to the top. So, basically, what you do, gonna lay down. This will be heavy to hold this.
And hold
for. Okay, hold for 10 seconds. Okay? You're gonna be in the position. I just show a little bit, I'm not in the perfect position. Okay? Yes, very good. Okay, I need to help you. Okay, you need the position first. Okay, and hold. 10, 9. Just one thing, your head neutral position. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Change side. Position first. Okay. Ready?
Yes.
Okay. The weight all yours. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. Very good. That's it. Only one time. If you have a kettlebell like that, we will do more times. Last one for shoulder. We say like plank. It's kind of like a plank with your shoulder tap. Okay, basically, what you do, you're gonna try you see, don't move my body to do this, okay? Hold. If it's difficult, you can open more your legs, it'll give you it much easier, okay? Let's go.
Move for the ball, huh?
Very good. You got a burning on the outside, beautiful. Upper body mobility and stability. first exercise, you wanna sit with your back straight, both feet to the ground. Okay, I will show you. Okay, sit here and bring your heel as much as possible until you can stand with your back. You wanna put, you're gonna cross your finger like this. Okay, all you need to do, you need to squeeze your back. Okay, but make sure your body is stable. Okay, you need to, yes. Okay, repeat this movement 10 times. Okay. So to help you in this movement, okay, when you go, you can look to the sky. Okay, you see that to help you to squeeze more. Okay. Yes. Okay. So extension is good because when you have a good extension, it will help you with rotation as well. Okay. Okay. Relax a little bit, and then we're gonna do one more time. Okay. Try to lock the pelvis. Okay. Make sure everything is stable, and then the same. Okay. When you go. So, good posture, good. So, very good. Okay, let's go. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Okay, next exercise we do, we're going to utilize the, some people call these foam rollers, some people call these, how do you call it? I forgot, there's another name. Okay, but basically I like to call it foam roller. Okay, so what you do, okay, so you pelvis must be, okay, the pelvis hips, okay, everything must be like stable, okay, what do you do? If you roll it, it's in your left side, you're going to use your right side, okay, but important, don't let your hip go, all I want to see is the rotation of your trunk, okay, just you don't let your rotate, because if not you lose the focus, that's the upper body mobility. Okay, so the hand up, okay. Okay, once you come starting position, go again. See, I see myself, okay, we're trying to correct. I let my hip come up, okay. Here. Okay? So this side. So you can move a little bit more to this side. Okay. Yes. I need your butt close to your heels. Okay? Close to your heels. Okay? Can you see? Now, okay, spine move to position. The head must be in neutral position as well. Okay? Okay, better. Go. Okay. Go back. Then repeat 10 times. Okay? Very good. Keep the hip down. Okay, stable. Try to bring your butt more down. Okay? Yes. Okay, four. More. Push it. Okay, let's go. Very nice. The hip is very stable, very good. Excellent. very important exercise for the thoracic. Okay, the thorax, the spine, okay, very good. Now, then to the other side. Same, okay, put your butt a little bit more down, okay? Yes, more down, closer to it. Yes, yes. Excellent movement, excellent movement. Okay, yeah, the head follow the movement, okay? Keep the head in the neutral position. Very good, very good. Excellent.
Keep the pelvis stable.
Okay? So, squeeze a little bit, don't put too much power, just to squeeze to help you to stable you. Okay? So, you're gonna move as much as possible. Once you reach the limit, you move this one to help you go forward. Okay? Important, head neutral. Okay? Once you get the limit, you come back, go. Okay? Go, go, reach the limit, go until the knee straight up. Go back. Okay? Let's go. Lay down on your side. On your side. Yes. The other leg, spread, straight up, dorsiflex, yes. If you do it a little bit more here, press a little bit and then you stable your arm. Okay? Start with both hands here. On the side, 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 come all the way to the side. Okay? Make sure you are straight. You are not straight, okay? Yes, make sure you are straight. They have a neutral position. Let's go up, up, open, 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 open. Reach the limit. Now move the other arm and keep moving this as well. So improve the rotation. Can you feel it?
Yes.
Okay, go. Yes. Okay, one. Very good. Go, go. I'll turn off the AC a little bit, okay?
Yes,
sure. If you can bring the little bit more up, that's perfect. Okay? Pressure a little bit. Okay? And go. Up. Yes. Very good. 5 times. Excellent. Okay, 2. Don't let your neck rotate too much, okay? Your head follow the trunk, yes. Yes. Okay, 3. Exercise. The box. Okay. So, okay. The best would be to have like a bench, like with like in diagonal, but we can use the weight here to keep your foot like this. Okay. So always see the starting position, okay? My body always straight up. My knee, can you see, always stable.
Yes.
This glute must to be like squeezing, okay, toward the, like the ground, okay,
yes,
the floor, okay? So we reach up the sky with both arms, rotate, turn the front, the leg, bend, and the bench. Hip and pelvis continue once reach maximum rotation, drop the hand. Okay, so both hands, okay, once you reach the maximum rotation, hand down and rotate a little bit more. Okay, again, your head don't follow your hand. Okay, stay here. Once you go back, boom, up. Okay, go back, down, a little bit more. Okay? Five times inside. Yes, good. Find the neutral position for you. Both hands up. Okay? Let's go rotate. Rotate a little bit more. Okay? The arm doesn't go down. Okay? Arm keeps straight. Once you go down, this one just rotate more. Okay? Let's go rotate, rotate, rotate. Arm down. And very good. Let's go. Two.